Let's check out a cinema in Saudi Arabia. These were actually banned in Saudi Arabia up until a few years ago. Our tickets cost about £12 to £13. And frankly, there's very little difference between this and any cinema I've been to in the UK. The screens and everything look exactly the same. I guess the only difference was that where the men's toilets were, next to it there's also a men's prayer room. I couldn't record much in there because there were people praying.